Jackson police have identified the body of a man recovered from the Pearl River. Police say he is 42-year-old J. Lee Barber. Barber was reported missing April 5th by Jackson police. A fisherman found Barber's body Tuesday night in the Pearl near Highway 80 and State Street. Police are still investigating how Barber ended up in the river.